Actor Sushant Singh Rajput made his Raabta co-star Kriti Sanon taste the flavours of Amritsar by taking her to various hotspots of the city. The two, who were earlier this week to begin promotion of the Dinesh Vijan directorial, visited a dhaba and had a sugarcane juice. They also interacted a few locals during their visit. Sushant shot for the last schedule of the forthcoming film here earlier this year. The actor shot for a high-energy song, Sadamu, which showcases famous spots of Amritsar. Dinesh wanted this song to have the vibes of the city, and so we decided to shoot it at real locations. Everything had to be very well planned. It was challenging, but a lot of fun, Sushant said in a statement. Sadamu is his introductory song, and so Kriti was not present during the shoot of this number. Raabta is set to release on June 9th. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.